After a series of misfortunes, a local restaurant owner is now celebrating a new beginning.
The owner of Ragazza faced several obstacles, including two fires and a crash, and then she tried to open up a new location through all of that. 41 Action News reporter Andres Gutierrez takes us inside.
So we're a little bit anxious, but we are, we think we're ready.
Wednesday marks the first dinner service for the new Ragazza Food and Wine, now in Midtown, Kansas City.
When people think about Ragazza, they think about our meatball and lasagna. But now, I want them to know that we have room for you to actually eat here.
The new space used to be an organic grocery store, but it was destroyed along with several other businesses in a fire 2 years ago.
We used to have a little seating area.
Norris anticipated making a seamless move from Westport to the new location back in September. It didn't happen that way. The renovations took longer than expected. A car into the building at 43rd and Main didn't help. And a fire at the underground warehouse last October damaged much of the storefront kept in storage. Chef James Landis is one of the employees who wrote it out with Norris.
It's like one step forward, two steps back kind of thing. Luckily, I had lots of friends that helped me by keeping me employed.
It's a kind of a testament to Kansas City and all the help that we received. So we kept almost our complete full staff for 6 months.
The staff will now be able to serve more customers.
Norris has installed these wood panels that allows her to close off this section of the dining room for wine dinners. It seats up to 36 people, much more than she could at her old location. And with two new televisions, she'll be able to host watch parties here.
The once nonprofit staffer turned restaurateur says she won't be leaving the space anytime soon.
I plan to be here for 15 years. That's my goal. I just turned 50, so I feel like I'll be done by then. I'll be tired.
In Kansas City, Andres Gutierrez, 41 Action News.